Did you know she went to UC Berkeley? And when she graduated, she went to Washington, D.C.
And she began as a reporter at the Washington Post. She was a Pulitzer Prize finalist for investigative reporting.
She was a writer for The New Yorker. She wrote Divided Lives about three accomplished women. She has a daughter, Diana, who goes to Yale.
She lives in D.C. with her husband, Bob Woodward.
Elsa is one of five sisters who graduated from Notre Dame and a brother from Sarah.